This young man is only 20 years old, and in the last 2 years, he lost 4 friends. He was 17 when he graduated from high school and joined the military. During training, 2 friends committed suicide. After training, his bunkmate was stationed overseas and died within the first week. He ended up returning to Hawaii after suffering an injury, and this past summer, another friend died in an accident. He's renting a room and has a job, but as you can imagine, is having difficulty emotionally and mentally and doesn't speak with many people. He prefers the ocean, fishing, and diving. He asks for prayers, but we know he could use white cotton short sleeve t-shirts and black running or work shoes, plus board shorts, and he'd be thrilled to receive a tackle box and fishing pole, diving fins, or a throw net. In the spirit of Laulima, our many hands working together, let's help this young man to know that we care and bring some warmth and joy this holiday season. If you'd like to help, please go to our website, khon2.com, click on local, then Laulima, and look for Ohana code H2275. And thank you.